Why should you watch Word Girl? Let's ask the Whammer.
Wham, yeah!
Great job, Whammer.
Thank you very much.
What he meant to say was, you can find your favorite superhero and your favorite monkey sidekick right here on PBS Kids.
Wham!
Word up!
PBS Kids Family Nights.
Break time. That's it. Impressive. We'll be back to the show real soon.
PBS Kids Family Night.
Hey, families, check out PBS Kids Family Night. You know what that means. Friday night is family night.
My brain just exploded.
So we'll see you and your family on PBS Kids Family Night, Friday night at 7, 6 Central.
Word Girl is made possible by contributions to your PBS station from viewers like you. Thank you.
Want more Word Girl? Watch your favorite episodes and test your word power on PBSKids.org. Want Word Girl's word power? Fly over to your local library. Cape not required. Word up!
Two people in my family, it's just me and my mom. I live with my uncle and my aunt and cousin Rom. My mommy and my daddy and my sister Emily, they're all part of me, so come and see my family. Come and see, come and see, come and see my family. My mom is a Marine, she is serving far away. My grandma and my grandpa, they take care of me each day. I've got two awesome daddies and a brother who's just three. I love them, they love me, so come and see my family.
I taught you to throw a ball, but you taught me a blanket can be a fort, and courage comes in all sizes. The world is full of possibilities, and so are you.
It's the really, really awesome PBS Kids Activity Challenge. Looking for something fun to do with your friends? Your mom? How about this postage stamp? PBS Kids challenges you to take on this awesome activity right now and get started making and mailing postcards.
I'll get the Make Things box. Now, what should I paint? Stars!
And polka dots?
You could never have enough polka dots.
To make your postcard, you'll need cardboard, scissors, glue, construction paper, colored pencils, glitter, and more. With your mom's help, you can even make large puzzles to mail. Then get ready for mailing by addressing it to your best friend, your grandma, or anyone. Don't forget the postage stamp. Are you up to the challenge? Get up, get out, and start your really, really awesome PBS Kids Activity Challenge now.
Father's Day is that special day honoring that special person, Dad. Every dad deserves a happy day. So go ahead and tell him Happy Father's Day. Go on. Don't make me stop this car.
Xavier Riddle and the Secret Museum is made possible in part by
a little courage and a lot of imagination lead to some of the best adventures. ABC Mouse, offering thousands of learning activities for kids ages 2 through 8, is a proud sponsor of Xavier Riddle.
Keep curiosity running. Kitty Academy Educational Child Care.
And by contributions to your PBS station from viewers like you.